Your gas makes me sick. Your gang has no dicks. One toxic stab can kill. Straight to the injury dice. Your thrill. I wanna melee you, but I better not touch.
Don't touch.
Toxin makes me bleed, panic, decay, or just go pop. I wanna pin you, but agility gives you spring up. I wanna outmaneuver you, but you got those damn finesse skills. And your death maiden has poison in her veins. Bloody Escher. The best counter to toxin is in the House of Chains. You have knives to throw or stab. For you, the trading post is just a lab. The nightshade thrower uses gas. The template with no saves. What an ass! I hear you calling with your needles and stims.
And stims?
You've got more cats than any crazy cat lady trope. Your last guns cost 5 creds and you hit me on a 3. You used to have worse cool, but now it's buffed and you've got special ammo. Filled with poison, acid, bunny type, and LSD. You know parkour. Combat virtuoso, stretch your melee to at least inch 3. Toxin. Hear them run, a free retreat. Lightning reflexes, quick on your feet. You've got more arrow types than Rambo 3.
Rambo 3!
You have Necrona who ignores out of action dice. Even your juice can take toxic knives.
And Kempson!
I wanna charge you, but you even got a gassy bloody lion. Have talents with rending, pulverize, and even blast breath. You've got Moxie. It's like Wonder Woman decided to worship death. Toxic.